This weekend, we celebrate Memorial Day. I have to warn you, it is shameful. Check it out.